गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आवर सब्जेक्ट इज़ डिज़ाइन ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट स्ट्रक्चर 1। आवर टॉपिक इज़ डिज़ाइन ऑफ कॉलम बाय वर्किंग स्ट्रेस मेथड। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी सॉल्व न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑफ डिज़ाइन ऑफ एक्चुअली लोडेड कॉलम। दैट एक्चुअली लोडेड कॉलम इज़ अ शॉर्ट कॉलम। सो इन टूडेज लेक्चर वी हैव टू सॉल्व न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑफ लॉन्ग कॉलम। सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट हियर न्यूमेरिकल्स। अ कॉलम 400 mm बाय 400 mm मीन्स विड्थ एंड डेप्थ ऑफ दिस कॉलम इज 400 mm 400 mm। 6 meter लॉन्ग मीन्स लेंथ ऑफ द कॉलम इज 600 mm। हैज़ टू सपोर्ट अ लोड 875 kN। लोड इज 875। फाइंड द नेसेसरी रेनफोर्समेंट फॉर द कॉलम मीन्स वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट हियर ASC। यूज M20 for short column and stresses in the concrete and steel are stresses in concrete and steel. Stresses in concrete is 5 and 130 respectively. In this numerical, width and depth of column is 400 mm. Length is 6 meter. Here no any condition is given, so consider this length is real effective. If any condition is given, then use IS code. But condition is not given, then this length is considered as a real effective. So real effective is 6 meter. Load is given here 875 kN. Means 875 × 10³ N. Okay. So sigma cc is given here, stresses in concrete and steel, stress 5 and 130 respectively. So stresses in concrete is 5 and stresses in steel is 130 N/mm². It is already given. If not given, then use IS 456 table number 21 and 22. Okay, now first step we have to find here type of column. Means type of column, here we have to calculate the column is long column or short column. Slenderness ratio is greater than 12, then it is called as a long column. If slenderness ratio is smaller than 12, then it is called as a short column. Okay, so the formula to calculate slenderness ratio is L effective divided by least actor dimension. Okay, L effective is given here, length is 6 meter long. Okay, so use 6 meter means 6000 mm. And least lateral dimension, here both dimension is same, so use 400 mm. This ratio is 15, so is greater than 12, so design column as a long column. Okay, when we choose as a long column, so we have to firstly calculate here reduction coefficient. Because if a column is long, then here a chances of buckling is more as compared to short column. So to reduce the deflection, we have to find here the reduction coefficient CR. So to calculate the formula, CR is equals to, CR means reduction coefficient. The formula is 1.25 minus L effective for divided by 48B. So 1.25 minus L effective, here length is given 6 meter, so 6000 mm divided by 48. B and D, the value is same, 400, so take a 400. So the calculation of answer is 0.938. so reduction factor is, this factor is CR, reduction factor is 0.938. so area of concrete we have to find here. AC is equals to AG minus ASC. AG means total gross section area is 400 by 400 minus ASC. So ASC we have not given. So only 1,60,000 minus ASC is equals to AC. Calculation of longitudinal reinforcement. So P is equals to CR into C. R means coefficient of reduction. Here in second step we had already calculated reduction coefficient CR. So reduction coefficient is 0.938 and P is 875 into 10 to the power 3 is equals to, reduction factor is 0.938 into sigma cc is given 5, ASC here AC is equals to 160,000 minus ASC. So plus sigma SC is also given, sigma SC is 130 and ASC we have to calculate here. So solve this numerical, we got 1062.69 mm square, the answer of ASC. So ASC minimum for a long column 0.8% of aggregate. So 0.8% of material AG means gross sectional area of column is 400 by 400 mm. So ASC minimum is 1280 mm square. So here ASC and ASC minimum, which is less, 1062 is less, so don't use less, use maximum value. So 1280, from these, between these two, 1280 is maximum. So use, to calculate number of bar, use 1280 value. Assume diameter of bar is 16 mm. Number of bar we have to calculate here. So formula, ASC divided by pi by 4 into d square. ASC is here 1280, because between ASC and ASC minimum, ASC minimum is greater. So use 1280 divided by pi by 4 into diameter is 16 square. So use here 6.37. So we consider here only even number bars. So consider 8. Provide a 8 bar of, here we assume diameter 16 mm, longitudinal reinforcement. Longitudinal means vertical bars. Now we have to design here lateral ties, this column and these horizontal ties we have to calculate here. So the diameter of lateral ties is equals to 1 by 4 into largest diameter of longitudinal bar. Bar is 16 mm, 1 by 4 into 16 is 4 mm. So diameter of lateral ties is between these two, 4 mm and 6 mm. Use whichever is more, so 6 mm is more, so use here 6 mm. After that we have to find here a spacing. Spacing is first type to calculate spacing is least lateral dimension. Here same dimension B and D is same, so use 400 mm. Second condition is 16 into smaller diameter of longitudinal bar. 16 into 16 is 256, and third condition is use 300. Between these three, 400, 256 and 300, between these three, use whichever is less. Use here whichever is less. From these three, 400, 256 and 300, 256 is less. So assume here 250. So provide a 6 mm diameter of ties about 250 mm center to center. Okay. Now, next type of column is column subjected to combined axial load and bending. Here column also give a axial loading and bending also. This column take a load, also it bend. So you have to calculate and design here column. Design a suitable column section to carry an axial load. P is given 450 kN and bending moment is 8, means M is given 8 kN/m. M grade of concrete is M15 concrete and MS reinforcement means mild steel reinforcement provided here. So given data is P is 450. Here P is given 450. So for 450 P is given. Here M15 grade is given. So for M15, sigma C is 4. In this table number 21, permissible stresses in concrete. So sigma C is 4. So we take here sigma C is 4. M 8 kN/m, this value of M. So here sigma CBC, bending stresses, we have to calculate here bending also. So for bending, M15 value is 5. So sigma CBC is take 5, because we have to consider here bending also. In numerical is given, design a suitable column, means we have to find a width or depth of also column. So firstly, modular ratio. Consider modular ratio formula is 280 divided by 3 sigma CBC. Sigma CBC is 5. In table number 21, here for M15 bending, sigma CBC is 5. So take up 5. So 280 divided by 3 into 5. M is 18.67. So let us assume a section of 400 mm by 400 mm. We consider here section is rectangle or square, because here width or depth is not given. So we assume that. Let us assume a section is 400 mm by 400 mm. If section is not okay, then change a section and again give a check for it. Okay. So reinforcement symmetrically with 4.25 mm with effective cover 50 mm. We consider here cover is 50 mm. So calculate here ASC. We consider here 4 bars of pi by 4 into diameter is 25. So ASC is 1963.50 mm square. Now all these things we assume here as per IS 456-2000, because for design we don't know sections, diameters. So we assume here. Now first step here is equivalent area of concrete, means AE we have to find here. The formula to calculate AE is AC plus 1.5 M into ASC. AE is AC is equals to AG plus AS plus 1.5 minus M. So A is 400, AG means 400 into 400 plus ASC is 1963.5 into bracket 1.5. M is here we calculated modular ratio is 18.67. So use 18.67 minus 1. So A is equivalent area of concrete is 213024.32 mm square. Now second, here we calculated equivalent area A. Now we have to find here equivalent moment, IE. Moment we have to find here, moment of inertia. So IE is formula BD cube divided by 12. BD cube divided by 12 plus 1.5 M minus 1 into ASC into D by 2 minus DC divided by 2. So B into D is 400 into 400 cube divided by 12 plus 1.5. Your modular ratio is 18.67 minus 1. ASC we already calculated 1963.50. So D is 400. So 400 divided by 2 is 200. So you here 200, and DC means cover. So cover is 50. Here we assume cover, effective cover is 50. So here DC is 50 whole bracket square. So I is the 3326.38 into 10 to the power 6 mm square. Inertia unit is mm square. So third step, calculate direct compressive stresses in concrete. So to calculate direct compressive stresses in concrete, sigma CC is equals to P divided by AE. Here we calculated first step AE is 213024.32. So here we use A is 213024.32 and P is given 450 into 10 to the power 3 Newton. So sigma CC is 2.1, means direct compressive stresses in concrete. As per calculation, we assume as per IS code, but as per calculation, this value is 2.11 because we designed here. Second, calculating bending stresses in steel. So, sigma CC, CBC also we have to find. The answer यम डिवाइडेड बाय जेड मीन्स यम डिवाइडेड बाय आई इंटू डी बाय टू. यम इज 8 × 10⁻³ सिक्स. इन दिस न्यूमरिकल 8 किलो न्यूटन मीटर. सो 8 × 10⁻⁶ झेड. सो आई वैल्यू इज 3326. इन लास्ट स्टेप वी फाइंड हियर आई 3326.38. सो आई इज 3326.38 × 10⁻⁶ एंड डी इज 400/2. सो द सिग्मा सी बी सी कैलक्युलेशन इज 0.48 न्यूटन/mm². सो चेक फॉर सेक्शन सिग्मा सी सी कैलक्युलेशन डिवाइडेड बाय सिग्मा सी सी. कैलक्युलेट सिग्मा सी सी इज 2.11. सो 2.11 एंड इन आई एस कोड फॉर यम 15 इज गिवन 4. सिग्मा सी बी सी कैलक्युलेशन हियर 0.48 एंड एज पर आई एस इज 5. सो 6.0.62 इज द आंसर एंड हियर द आंसर इज 1. सो 0.62 इज स्मॉलर देन 1. सो सेक्शन इज सेफ. ओके सो इन दिस टुडेज लेक्चर वी डिजाइन अ लॉन्ग कॉलम एंड इन टाइप 3 वी डिजाइन सेक्शन इज नॉट गिवन. ऑल्सो वी डिजाइन एंड गिवन अ चेक कॉम्प्रेशन चेक बेंडिंग चेक एंड कैलक्युलेट हियर सेक्शन इज ओके और नॉट. ओके सो एनी वन हैविंग डाउट इन टुडेज लेक्चर यू कैन पुट योर क्वेश्चन इन चैट बॉक्स. ओके थैंक यू.